Hello, everybody. Hello, my little kidnapped children in the basement. No, no, those. Anyway, so today we're going to be making Jolly Rancher covered grapes. What? Wait, should we make lunch first? Should we show them how we make lunch first? Okay. We're going to make lunch and show you how we make lunch. So.
Anyways, bread.
Bread.
Blum, 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 blum. Well, bun. Well, yeah, bread.
They're rolls.
Rolls, okay. Let me grab the other ingredients. One piece of cheese because we share the cheese. Ah, wait. One piece of cheese? Yeah, because we share it.
I hit them with the cheese. I don't know where the mustard.
I mean, not the
ham right here.
The ham.
Thank you.
Ham.
Ham.
Oh, no, don't slap it with the.
The sunscreen just fell.
Sunscreen.
Pick up the sunscreen. No, we're not. The sunscreen just fell.
The sunscreen fell. All right.
So we have our bread.
We have two breads.
Yeah, we take bread.
Oh, you got wet bread.
What?
I got wet bread. All right. Then we need a knife, which we're going to use a butter knife.
Because this is a kid-friendly channel.
Yep. Butter knives only. Very big butter knives. And if I cut off my finger, I'm not going to.
Okay, we're gonna pause the video and we'll. I'm gonna pause this real quick and we'll
be back. All right, back.
We're back.
We
have the bread is cut.
Have the cut bread. Oh, those are two bottom pieces. We have to cut the bread.
So then we're gonna open the cheese.
All right, we open the cheese first, I guess. It's not how she did yesterday. That is all right.
Put it on the bread.
Out of the kitchen.
Dude, just so dramatic. Our dog is so dramatic.
The dog just literally went. The dog just wanted to go. That's what he did. Because he's so dramatic. And ugly.
Then you're going to take a piece of ham and put it on the bread. It's going to take us me a minute, so. Alright, we finished putting the ham on the sandwiches. Ignore the way I put the ham on. It's just my way. okay.
Ignore the way I eat the ham.
I am going to go get the special ingredient. Special ingredient. Hot Cheetos.
Don't add grande.
So you just put the hot Cheetos all over the sandwich.
Sometimes make a heart with them if you want to. TikTok sent me a message.
What did it say?
Oh, Talia said. Alright. Hold up. You could do this for Halloween. I got me so baby. What?
Okay, YouTube, please don't copy it. Copyright us.
My bestie, our bestie sent that to me and I had to play it out loud because Skylight's hearing the music.
Anyway, just please don't copyright us. I'm sorry. The music belongs to, I don't know.
I don't know either. My friend was on TikTok. She sent it to me. So. Alrighty.
Well, looks like I was gonna have a spicy mouth.
Oh, poor dog.
I think the dog's gonna be so confused. He's like, why is my mouth spicy?
Yeah.
And then you smush it down like this when you put all the hot cheese inside of it.
You make like a pancake.
No! How did you just fall off mine?
It's like a pancake. See?
How is your mouth not so spicy? I gave Raja one, and he was like... And I was like, huh? Mmm. So good. Alright. And yeah, that's how you make our special lunch.
And next, we're going to make.
Alright, now Osman, we're going to make.
Sorry, this short's really long.
Yeah. What kind of food is?
Short. Grape.
Watermelon.
Watermelon, sugar. Hi.
We can do three flavors.
Is it artificial flavored?
Yes.
Okay, because I'm allergic to watermelon. No. That's why I asked, because I'm allergic to watermelon.
Mmm. It's so good. You guys should really try it.
The food ideas that we're showing you today, you can try.
Alright. So you can take any glass bowl that you have. Or it can be a glass cup. I don't care. But you're going to put...
Do not use plastic.
Yeah,
The microwave last night when we were live, the microwave melted the plastic.
Yeah, that was a disaster, but it's fine.
You almost burnt the kitchen down.
Oh, also our parents are gone and my grandma's here, so...
Fun.
How's my... That's opened.
Ew. What the...
I'm just gonna throw those away.
Full of them.
Another one. You know what? It's fine. Just take the story and try it. Oh, cherry! Those are cherry! Those are cherry! Not watermelon. Should be enough watermelons, right?
Yep.
Alright. So we're doing three flavors today. This should be a good amount. We're gonna melt them in the microwave. So
I'm gonna pick out our next color.
Oh.
Green is the best color ever.
I get to pick out the next color.
What are you doing, guys?
We're
can buy it your covered grapes.
I already do one right now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, can I try?
Try the grape?
No. I don't want to help you.
Maybe run a little bit.
Well,
it's
kind of hard.
All right.
Oh,
it's already. Pedro.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Yeah, you just got it.
Your hand
that scared me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It just scared me.
Do this. There's not a lot of room in there. Okay?
Yes, it's okay.
I'm
trying
to
explain. Alright, so we have the mouth of Diana. Yeah, we did a couple.
With you.
So you just twirl it around in it.
Dog!
And then you do this. And then you've got to have a cookie sheet and a pan.
So you use a pan? One of those pans.
Yeah.
Then put baking stuff on it.
Baking.
Cooking paper, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Cookie paper. Cookie sheet.
Parchment paper.
Cookie sheet. That's what I call it.
Paper.
I call it.
Oh, God, that scared me.
Oh, well. Ozzy, you've got to stay out of the way, dude. Ozzy, move. Oh, God. Okay, well, it's time to put that back in the microwave.
Anyway, we'll just put this in the freezer and see how that turns out.
I'm going to, Sky. I'm going to...
No, don't do that.
Why not? Why not? Doing what I'm not told to. I was told not to put any Jolly Ranchers in this. All the green ones are going in it. Are you okay? I got no roof for my home. No roof. Whoa there, buddy boy.
Where should we put it?
On the fence.
I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
I've got no
roots. I'm gonna make a giant Jolly Rancher.
I've got no roots for my home.
Excuse me. You're annoying. You know that? You're really annoying.
Yay! My bestie called me annoying, and that makes me happy.
This is not a toxic relationship, by the way.
This is just how we tease each other.
Yeah. Just trying to get all of it, but it's trying.
Why? You guys, is that normal for a Jolly Rancher? There's red on that. And that wasn't open.
That Jolly Rancher is a murderer.
Oh my God.
Why is the dog licking my leg?
Ozzy, stop it. She's trying to work. I'm gonna put this in here for 20 seconds.
No. What did I do? You're not supposed to do it.
But I can, because I'm smart. Really?
Can you hold that?
No. I'll drop it on your face.
You want me to get third degree burns and almost die?
No. I have a Jolly Rancher in my mouth, so what happens if I eat this with it? I melted. No roots for my home. I'm thirsty, man. I need some milk.
I wish there was voice filters on this.
Sky, do a funny dance with me.
It's a silly dance.
Yeah, do a silly dance with me. Got it. I've got no roots for my home. No roots for my home. No roots. Baby shark,
that's not something for some reason. We need more toothpicks.
Why is he raising his paw?
I opened the fridge door and I didn't notice that his paw was jammed underneath and it got jammed.
Okay. It's okay, bud. It's okay. Can you come over here?
Give it to me. Broke. Okay. I see that.
Come on. Lay down. All right. My besties, looking for some toothpicks.
Everything's okay. The dog just got stepped on. Well, the door got...
I opened the refrigerator door, and he was in front of it, but I didn't know he was. And I opened it like this, and Bro's paw was under it, and he tried to move, and it went... Yeah.
Where are more toothpicks at? I'll be right back.
For my home. Right. Da-na-na-na, I got no roots.
Never on the ground, I got no roots. I got no roots.
I'm the cringiest person you'll ever meet. No, just joking.
You are.
Hey! I'm gonna offend the boys next time I go to school.
Alright,
I want to offend them.
Oh, the Jolly Rancher, I feel like it's gonna be really good.
What?
I feel like the Jolly Rancher's gonna be really good.
The green one?
The green one, sorry. I feel like the green apple one's gonna be really... Oh, don't touch me with that.
Touch you? Oh! Touch you with it?
No.
That's what I heard.
They said, don't touch me with it.
Touch you with
it? Move. I'm gonna touch you with it.
No, don't. Anyways, also, you do not want to touch the Jolly Ranchers as soon as they come out.
Well, no dirt. You're gonna have to put them in the fridge, which we will do, just not right now.
Yeah, because we're not done. I've got no roots from my home. I've got that song stuck in my head. Yeah. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang. Dang, dang,
dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, dang, diggity, poopity, poop.
Martha, dump truck in the flesh. Bro, that's Jolly Rancher right there.
Tastes good?
Mmm.
No, I don't want any. We'll do one more. Green apple one. We've already got something we did yesterday. It's green, it's blue raspberry, green apple.
And grape.
And grape. Which that's...
weird combination. Oh.
Oh, looks like there's not another one. Dang, dang, diggity, move out of the way. You can eat that one. Yeah, see? Grab out the big Jolly Rancher, please. The big Jolly Rancher that I made? Grab it out, please.
Oh, it's not in the freezer.
No, it's not in the freezer.
Where'd you put it?
On top of the Capri Sun box.
Alright, looks like she made a giant Jolly Rancher. It's as hard as a rock.
Move. I need to put on the green one. I'm gonna make a big green one too.
Can I have the green one?
No. We're gonna mix the flavors.
Then we're gonna share it?
Maybe.
Cut it in half. Chop!
How am I gonna cut this in half?
Break it with the knife. The knife be like.
I think the knife is gonna break instead.
Yeah! I was about to say. Look
at this. Ah, I can't get it out.
That's ice. Well, I just dropped a Jolly Rancher piece into the toaster.
That should be fine.
Alrighty. I mean, it's the toaster. What could possibly go wrong?
The toaster exploded.
We don't gotta worry about that.
Are you really just pulling me out one more time? Get off.
All right, guys, I don't know how to use... I don't know...
Guys!
Oh, God. It's a child.
Hedley!
Huh? Ooh!
It's Devea!
Ah! Spider!
It's not real, Devea. It's bruh.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was real.
Yeah. We're making a Jolly Rancher, a giant Jolly Rancher with the leftover stuff.
Hey, just
don't
make a mess.
We won't. I may or may not make a mess with these because they're... cookie, and I might. No.
What?
Ew! I'm not eating that.
Get back.
No.
I'm gonna put more over it. So technically, what's the point? It's not eating it.
Ozzy, no.
Ah.
No.
You can have some of that.
No. 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 No.
Move that.
Hold up. I'm gonna heat it up for like 10 seconds. Why are you putting them in there?
I got caught putting them in the wrong bowl again. Ha ha ha. By the way, I just do the opposite of what Sky tells me because
she does it to make me mad.
Yeah, I do it to take her off.
This is probably gonna be a really long video, but
hey, it's already 24 minutes long.
What's the point of a little longer, right?
Yeah, like, it could be like 60 minutes, an hour. Alright, that's good. That's enough.
Enough slices.
That's enough slices. Alright, that's good. Alright, that's enough. Alright. Alright, that's enough slices!
Have you seen that one where it was with Mickey's voice?
Sky, have you ever heard the one Pink Pony Club by Flying Dead?
Yes.
Bro's voice sounds like
Pink Pony Club!
Ah, watermelon sugar. Hi. JK, don't help me. I don't need help. She's my bestie.
Watermelon sugar.
Hi.
Watermelon sugar. Hi.
Wait, you guys.
Watermelon sugar. Glow.
Sup means.
Supper.
No, sup. So, you guys know how sup means what's up? Well, Ohio means oh, hi, yo.
Hi, Yoski paw.
Broski paw.
Yoski paw.
Yo, tell you what y'all want. What do you think?
You want some leopard brown ranchers?
That's warm. Hey, I'm not. Pookie Wookie Bear. Shoot me like
what I squad. You can't shut up, Heather. Saw me, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh, oh my god.
What? I
don't
want to get copyright. We have to change
the If we're singing, it doesn't matter.
You can shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Who's with her? Oh, my poop. Poop, poop, poopity poopity poop, poop, poopity poopity. You say you shut up, Heather, I'll be like, I'll say the cruise line. See if you can see the squad. No. Oh, I died!
Martha, dump truck in the flesh.
Here comes the cootie squad.
You can shut up, Heather. Sorry, Heather. Look who's with her. Oh, my.
Poop. You want to see how many Jolly Ranchers we used?
Miss Guy Yatterson.
Miss Guy Yatterson. Let's get a fully intact Jolly Rancher on here. Yeah. Oh. Aw, dang it. Come on. There's only going to be like three green.
John, no.
Go put it on the plate. Or the thing, whatever. Go put it on the thingy, my Bob.
Oh, I'm
what did you eat?
The little string that was coming off of it.
Okay.
That dried. I love eating these things. Look how dry they get. Oh, that was not dry! That was not dry!
Did it burn you?
Yeah. I tried to eat the grape!
Ignore how big this one is.
Ignore that I put a Jolly Rancher on one of them.
Alright. Now, time to use the rest.
The Jolly Rancher one's mine, by the way.
The what? Yeah. The big one right here is mine.
Alright, this one with the Jolly Rancher on it.
Grab my giant Jolly Rancher out, please.
What?
Grab my giant Jolly Rancher out.
giant Jolly Rancher?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, no. Don't put that in there yet. There's still enough for one more.
What?
Ah. Just gonna...
Is this one of the ones that we recently did, or is this one that we did last night?
I don't know. No, that's one of the ones that we did. Yeah, that's one of the ones that we did last night. You can eat that one.
Okay.